At one time, the Southern Pacific, or SP, was one of the world's most complete private transportation systems. In California alone, it was the largest employer and landowner, and that was before the Harriman years. This video brings the late steam and early diesel years on the SP. See maintenance work, shops, yard action, and some last fan trips behind steam, such as the long-forgotten Kentucky House branch line. We illustrate the SP's diverse transportation history, including ferry boats on the San Francisco Bay. This connection to SP's Oakland Mole brought passengers from the San Francisco side to trains connecting at Oakland, California. Our passenger train coverage features mail trains and the San Joaquin Daylight, all the way to its demise in 1971. On the San Francisco Peninsula, we bring the famous commute trains down to San Jose. Other locations feature Sacramento, Tracy, Donner, Altamont Pass, Tehachapi, and many other great train-watching locations.